Okay, so here we are with the second semi-final of the Wolfpack December tournament, and we are just waiting for it to get underway. We have Paf 2 Flutschfinger versus Boswell and Keeper in an exciting best of seven for you guys. We have everyone in. Let's get game one underway. Again, I would favor Paf 2 and Keeper over this. Paf 2 and Flutschfinger, sorry, over Boswell and Keeper, simply because Paf 2 is just that good. He's really versatile. But Boswell and Keeper have got to the semis. They cannot be ruled out of anything. Flutschfinger, Pred Shock is good on this map. This is a good deck for this map. Unfortunately, Keeper feels the same. He's running the same exact deck. The same exact deck, except he's playing Solomon. Solomon, good, pricey. If he's going to be spamming Preds, going to be pricey. And that boost for Flutschfinger, I feel it gives him the edge here. But again, it comes down to the micro. The ring around Rosie, around the missile, is going to be critical right now. Not too much happening. We're going to see a transition into JJTs any second now. Now, in fact. Again, they're a little bit later than I'm telling them to, so, you know, what can you do? They're going to tank down the War Dogs. That's no great loss. We're going to see Shocks out to counter it. Shocks to counter the Shocks from Keeper. Bound to come in just a second. Now it all comes down to micro. Those JJTs are going to whiz about like super annoying little gnats. It forces more Shocks. He's going to have to build more Shocks here. He's got the pad held here. More Shocks are going to have to go to the top. And here's the problem for him now. The JJTs are going to die on that bottom pad, but it's going to take forever for them to die. Oh, how can he block? Can he block this? Oh, he can't. He's not blocking this fast enough. Dogs coming out now. Ooh, yeah, bottom pad is going to belong to Keeper any second now. Top pad, though. Wait a minute, top pad. Oh, he's not switching. He needs to shocks. Whoa, what the hell? I thought that was Keeper's missile, but yeah, the low DPS of dogs proved to be his undoing. That shock trooper, he clung on. He was doing some defiant last stand John Rambo shit right there. And he gave his life, or her life, in fact, because shock troopers, as we know, are women. And if my daughter watches this game, she will be like, yay, it's girls, yeah. Anyway, JJT's out. Are we going to see a push for the half? We are. Going to force Shocks out, but he needs to build more Shocks anyway. Less than half the DPS of wheels. Yeah, oh, yeah, look at this. That was so pointless. It really was. That was more pointless than a blunt pencil. That was a terrible analogy, but, oh, nice micro here, but it doesn't alter the fact he needs more Shocks out. He needs Shocks on both pads. He just doesn't have them. He's going to lose his Harvester, which is going to finance a nice Ion Cannon strike any second now. There it is. That Pred is well out. Oh, that's nice. That's one in that missile. No Harv out. Flutschfinger is in trouble. Oh, Dogs to the top pad. That's a good shout. He can use boost maybe if he needs to. Oh, double Dog Desperation. Oh, I'm not sure I approve of that. Although it might work. Oh, is it going to work? No, he's not going to hold the bottom pad. Now he's going to lose this. Now the missile is definitely belonging to Keeper this time. He's going to lose another half. And this is where the momentum goes against him. He's got another Ion Cannon strike saved up in the bag now. He doesn't have the funds for the Pred. He needs to deal with this. The combo is out. Keeper has the advantage here. Yeah, there's not much that can be done here. Oh, nice blocking, though. What is this? That's cute. The pads are charging. Like, it's not... Ooh, I don't know about that. That's a lot of money spent to kill one shock troop. That's a misclick. He needs shocks. He needs shocks fast. He's targeting the half, and there's this one model unit left alive. I'm not sure I'm happy about that. Okay, dead now. That's better. Not ideal, though. Okay, what's he going to do here? He can't be in two places at once. He needs dogs to the bottom. He needs shocks. He's not got the funds. He's lost his harvester again. This is Keeper's game to lose now. No amount of half spam is going to save him, especially as he doesn't have the funds for a pitbull. He needs a pitbull. Get a pitbull out, bro. Nah. Oh, wait, though. Wait. The Ion Cannon again. The Ion Cannon wins it. He can't get on that bottom pad. Nah. Keeper with the multiple Ion Cannon strikes. It took three. But he won that game. Rivals for Dumbies. Haha. I've been living a lie my whole life. I didn't know shockwave troops were female. Okay. Pretty sure their voices are female, bro. Look at that jawline. They're girls. Anyway, that's game one done. Salaman for the win. But yes, it's one game in though, and anything can happen. Let's get to the right thing. Okay, so Keeper and Flutch have both played once. But Path versus Boswell next, maybe? Who knows?
Harvester under attack.
Hey, Iggy. Keeper has been really good. He's played well there. Perhaps unlucky that he lost the first missile, but yeah. Again, it's a map that favors Solomon, and like maybe if Flutch had been able to check the runaway like harvester kills, but what, his harvester died like 3-4 times? I think it was 3. He just wasn't able to do anything about that. Alright, we have a player in. I'm not going to say who it was this time. I've learned my lesson. And we're just waiting to see, will it be Path or will it be Flutch again? Let's see who we get. If you eye on everything, eventually you'll hit Kane. that's backwards, bro. It's exclamation bracket, not bracket exclamation. What a big fucking rip for you. Oh, I've ticked Boswell twice. That's an idiotic move. All right, there we go. Path 2, Boswell, as I favored. Strong arm APC from Path 2. We can see Cesarco APC, maybe. It's a good map for it. Not quite Cesarco APC. He's got JGTs in, no Orca. Boswell is running Scorp Flame. Counters this reasonably well. How's he going to deal? Scorp Flame kind of does well against APC. JGT is going to be some problems for Path, but he can micro his butt off, so let's see how it goes. Shade will be alright, not great, but not bad, per se. It will just be. That's good. Paflagon wants to stall out a little bit. He's switching round targets a little bit there. He's trying to bide his time there, get some hits in. He needs a pitbull out now, or to go into JJTs. There's JJTs. Boswell, better deck. I think overall, just. Flames out now, he's going to need shot. Oh, okay, that came out before he saw it. Gonna need to pull back now. Now he needs shocks. He needs to stall the pads as much as he possibly can too. Nice movement there. He's gonna get those bikes whittled down. Switch to war dogs. Oh wait. Oh, block it. Nice block. Get the JJTs to kill the wheels, and he's got this missile now. That strong arm turret, man. That's where it comes in handy. Alright. I don't know why he went shade there. Not really a need for it. Gonna do a lot of damage to his pitbull, but yeah, the pitbull survives. He's gonna lose a harvester out of this. Nice hit. Oh, the harvester gets some more damage done to it. This is not good for it, but he's just delaying as long as he can. APC is out. Talon out for this, and now we're gonna see how Scorp Flame does for him. Like, he's gonna have to go JJT to deal with this Scorp tank, really. And then, oh, strong arm turret. Oh, he's got the time. Firing on a harvester. I'm not sure about that. He might be better off taking out the wheels. But I guess we'll find out. I mean, the Scorp is taking a fair bit of damage here. JJT is now... he tried to pull it back. I don't think that was necessary. Nah, it's okay. Right, there's the wheels. See, the strong arm turret firing on a half didn't get a lot done. It is going to be recharged, ready for that missile. But the flames are alive. Oh, he's going for the half kill. I don't recommend that, mate. I do not recommend. Oh, he's obsessed with that. I think he went to go shock stare. He must have meant to go shock stare because he's taking a lot of hits. Taking a lot of hits. Look at this block. Oh, he needs to get these flames killed. Yeah, oh, he needs to kill the flames. Is the flame going to die? It is, only just though. Oh, is he going to kill us fast enough? Can he block that? He can't. He cannot. But, oh, wait. He might be okay. Oh, I don't know. This is going to be really, really close. Nope. And, oh, can he still block? Not quite. Not quite. That boost. That boost, man. It was enough to... If he hadn't boosted those bikes, he would have been in trouble there. Harvester rolls out. And this is going to be a problem now. He can't get on the pads. Cannot get on the pads. On the Tiberium tile, rather. Double half. That's a misclick. There's no way he meant to do that. And now I think Path 2 may be about to lose. Path 2 may be about to lose this. That Scorp is still alive, still doing damage. What's that double half gone do? Nothing. What's that JJT doing? Oh, he's holding down the pads, I guess. But he's going to lose both harvesters here. And Boswell has so much money. So much money. He doesn't need to do anything. Path fucked this one right up. Agreed. Agreed. He's going to have to work really hard to get back in. Target the flames. Target the flames. He's not targeting what he needs to go for. There we go. He's actually attacking the right thing now. His micro is not on point right now. The problem is the Scorp for him. He doesn't have anything that can easily deal, as I say, with the Scorp flame combination. All right, his pads are charging. He needs to get APC on there fast. Ooh, wait though. Talon to the top. Talon to the top. Oh, wait. Oh my god. I don't know how he won that. I do not know how he won that. 1-1. I don't know what happened there. That was Boswell's game. Unexpected. Path 2 was like on the back foot pretty much the entire time. Really, really unexpected win there. Okay, next game. Game 3 code is in. Really, really close. But it makes it 1-1. Never write Paffy Baby off. Truth. Paff and Flutschfinger are representing the pack alliances in this tournament now. So we've got to lend them our support, pack members. Lend them our support. Excuse me. Just waiting for the next set of players to get in. I tell you, if every set of games goes down to the wire, my voice is going to be dead, man. The sacrifices I make. Alright, we have a player in. We have two players in. Mirror matchup of the first game. Nice stream, great comments. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for your subscription, by the way. I don't know if you were gifted or whatever, but thank you anyway. Flutschfinger. Strong arm. It's okay on this map. Not great, but okay. It can be pinned like there. Makes a big difference. I got a present for you. Orca. I don't know. I still feel like Keeper has the better deck here. Inferno Stealth. Pretty good. So Flutschfinger needs to win this first two missiles. Can't let him go missile free. Need to drink straight whiskey to burn him vocal cords back into behaving. I'm drinking it right now. I don't want to choke my vocal cords, man. Oh, nice hit on the wheels. Yeah, those wheels ain't getting nothing done. Nice blocks. The pads are charging nicely. He needs to go shocks now. Oh, well, when he can. Shocks. Yep, there we go. All right. Pitbull is alive. Don't go for the half. Pull it back. Keep it alive. Yeah. Missile troops now. Swap the dogs for the shocks. Swap the dogs for the shocks. Nice trade. Not great micro. He needs some wheel. He needs some lasers now. Missile troops. There you go. He's got this missile now. He's not going to be able to stop this. Yeah. He can't kill that fast enough. Can't kill it fast enough. Push forward. Nah. That was a mistake because now flames are out. Again, up. Flutschfinger's up against it. Up against it, man. Ooh, this touch just, it lives. It lives, man. It still lives. It's that combination of wheels and flames is dangerous. That's why I run it in my Nod deck. It's so good. He should have gone Pitbull there. Or try and get an Inferno. Try and get an Orca out. That is what he needs to break this. An Orca Shock could break this. But he needs to. Wow, the missile's charging fast, man. All right, Orca is out. That Scorp's going to run for it. It's got... Oh, that's, he needs to move faster than that, though. Pad's continuing to charge. No, just kill a Scorp. Kill a Scorp. You want that Scorp dead. Don't know about that. He wants shocks. But the missile is stalled now. That's ideal. He wants to stall that out. He needs to go crash build shocks. Don't know about that turret. Like, because now he couldn't do his crash build war dogs. He doesn't want that. He wants shocks. Orca is still alive. That's okay. Pads. Oh, pads charging. This could be dangerous. Shocks. 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 Get them on that pad. Don't matter what you do. Double shocks. That's nice. Okay, get ready. Here comes a block. Is this going to be deadly now? How's this Inferno going to do? Don't let him 2v1 you. Oh, he nearly took out his own troops. Nice block there. Talon out. He needs to, yeah, get some shots in on that. Stealth tank, though. He's keep losing his volleys. He's going to be in trouble here. How's he going to deal with this? Oh, he's on. That's nice, but I feel like he's lost this now. Oh, yeah, the shot. He got that shot down. He's not getting talons on that pad fast enough. Oh, just, but yeah. Oh, the double shot. And there you go. Game two, Keeper. Game three to Keeper, rather. 2-1. 2-1. It is really close. But yeah, I think maybe Path Boswell again next. Let's find out. <clears throat> 86 viewers at the moment. Nice turn up. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Keeper is a strong seed too. It's not going to matter much for next season, because tournament, because that's going to be Wolfpack Internal, because we haven't done one of those for a while. So we're going to go next month. We're going to go back to 1v1s, and we're going to make it Wolfpack Internal next month, I think. But we may change our mind. Might tinker with some new rules. We'll see how it goes. But that's next month. In fact, it's next year. This is the last tournament of the year, guys. So, yeah. I thought I'd make sure it was a good one. And so far, it's really bearing up under that host heavy expectations. Dennis Hemmert, you sub-dodger. Is it going to include honorary members? Quasar, I don't know, is the answer to that. The answer is I do not know, because it's next month. And I haven't planned it. We shall see. Seth Oxana, Path 2 against Boswell. Boswell keen for revenge. Path 2 keen not to build two harvesters. Alright. Advantage Boswell with his boost. Giga on this map would own all, but fortunately no one's built it. Path 2's got flame. He might just have the better deck here. But it's kind of close. The boost really leaves it open to question. Those extra hits going to be useful. The extra hits from the wheels. That extra little bit of damage. Going to make a difference. I mean, he doesn't care. All right, sure. Yeah, there's a Scorp. Block it with a bike. It's a nuclear device. Not sure firing on the wheels was the one there, mate. What's Path 2 up to here? Oh, he's trying for the block. Valiantly trying for the block. Oh, he needs to hold it just that second longer. Oh my god, Boswell could have had that. Could have had that. I don't know why I'm going to write as if the game's over. It's not. Flames out now. He's going to see it right about. Oh, he's not going to see it. It just died. Now he's going to see it. And now he's going to be like, fuck. Retreat, retreat, retreat. Wheels out. Scorp's still alive. We're going to see an air transition. So going to see a shade coming out pretty soon. Kill that bike, please, mate. Good egg. Thank you. Flames out. That's giving him time to get some flames out as well. Going to push in there. Get the wheels in. One wheel still left alive. Well, it was. It's dead now. Bike's out. Have to kill that Scorp. Don't want a half kill, especially with boost. There we go. It's dead now. Shade is about to come. Shade is about to... I need to comment on Tate. Sorry. Shade is about to come out. And I keep thinking Shade's going to come out. And it's not. Oh, drill pod drop. He's opted for that instead. I don't know about this. Oh, wait. The missile's really close. The missile is so close. Is he going to be able to block it for just long enough? That wheel got on there. Oh, my God. That was last second. But Path 2 took the win. That's so close. Again, Path 2. Oh, God. The notifications are on. Shit. 50 gift subs. That's ridiculous. Geezer, 100 gift subs this month. That's madness, bro. That's absolute madness. It's absolute madness. All right, where are my gift subs? I have to turn the alerts off. Yeah, I had to kill the alerts. Sorry about that, man. I'm on YouTube. I'm recording this for YouTube. But Geezer, Dennis the Hemet, is he a sub dodger now? Oh god, you know what? There's too many to read. 50 gift subs, Geezer, that's crazy. Like 100 gift subs this season, this month. That's nuts, man. Once again, I must update my subscription. Oh my god. All right. But Geezer, your generosity continues to be absolutely insane. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, man. All right, I got to create the next game. We are to game 5 now of the best of 7. Metahan, thank you for the follow. Yeah, notifications are back on. I just had to kill them because otherwise that 50 gift subs would have been going forever. But yeah. Geezer, you're probably the biggest contributor to my channel, complete at all, ever. And so thank you so much. Like, practically every tournament you bust in with a load of subs, and I really do appreciate it. Really, thank you, man. So, Dekamommel, like, Geezer's 100 gift subs, Renarden's in with 30, and Dekamommel's in with 7. I appreciate you all, guys. Thank you so much, everyone who gifts subs. Leon's not a sub. Yeah, Dennis isn't a sub dodger anymore. He tried to dodge that gifted sub, but it smacked him right between the eyes. We have a player in. Keeser with the strength. Yeah, my unimpressive muscles flexing in response to that. And again, we've got the matchup again. Flutch and Keeper. Boz and Path to play next, for sure. Alright, so Flutch has gone... Kane on this map. There. Or there. Really strong. Really strong. Chem Buggy Scorp. The Obelisk. Alright, Clash Cash Cologne. Calm yourself. Keeper, though. He's got boost. He's got Inferno. But there's Phantom. Flutchfinger's got Phantom. He's anticipated Inferno, maybe. Kane as well. This is pricey. Maybe he wants to double halve at some point. I guess we'll see how it goes. Some good micro right now. Going to see some flames from Keeper any second now, I would guess. Yeah, there we go. He's going to be able to take the wheels down, though, so that's fine. Probably wants to push the... Chem Buggy out. Yeah, I forgot he had Chem Buggy. Push the Militants forward if I were him. Let him die. Let him die. Now here's the problem for him. This Scorp. Oh, wait, though. Oh, my God. Oh, he got it. He got it. He got it. And that's missile. That boost, man, it's deadly. Oh, he's not blocked it. He's fucked it. He's fucked it up hardcore. Get on that top pad. I don't care how you do it. Get on that top pad. He needs to kill that Scorp. He's not going to kill a Scorp. Yeah, he's not got this. Bikes. Get the bikes. Oh, get the Chem Warriors. Get the Kambucky targeting the right thing. Bikes to the top. Bikes. Oh, he's blocking it. He's blocking it as best he can. Ah, oh, but yeah, Keeper just didn't have the block. It's that Scorp. That first Scorp kept alive. And once again, Flutschfinger is up against it. But the decks are by no means unbalanced here. Maybe a Scorp of his own. He wants to go Scorp here, I think. Yeah, there we go. Keeper has the boost, but boost can be a hindrance more than a help, remember? Both Scorps taking some hits here. Both Scorps taking a good chunk of hits. He's gone for the boost. I'd pull a half. Pull a half or you're going to lose it. There's the half pull. Nice. He saved it. That was vital for him there. Flames. Flame or Militants or something. Chem Buggy, actually. Yeah, he's got Chem Buggy out. What am I talking about? He's fine. Scorp needs to pull forward. Be a little bit more aggressive. Move that Scorp. He doesn't have boost. He needs to position it better. Pull a Chem Buggy back. That's smart play. He's got a hit on the Scorp. That's critical. Critical. That Scorp, what's he going to do with it? Oh, he's going to lose this missile now. That's good micro by Flutschfinger. But the Inferno's now out. He's going to necessitate a Phantom. Don't put the Chem Buggy there. Oh, I thought he was going to lose that. Scorp dies. Oh, Inferno takes no hits. What happened there? What happened there? Bikes out. He's got some. He's going to get some hits on that Inferno. It can't flee forever. Nice hits. Oh, move that Scorp fast or you're going to lose it. Oh, is he going to... No, he dies. Nice work. He needs a Phantom. No, you need a Phantom, buddy. Save. Save. Don't send flames. A laser against a flame troop. Get a Phantom out. Oh, mate. Get a Phantom. You need it. You need a Phantom and then go tank. Then go Chem Buggy tank. There we go. Phantom, go. Go. Yeah, there we go. Has the Inferno taken damage? Not yet. Stealth tank is out. Pull a Phantom back. Pull a Phantom back. Oh, mate, you're going to lose it if you're not careful. Nice dancing. Nice work there. He's moved it. It's what he needs to do. Lasers on the bottom. Move it round. Okay. Lasers are just standing there. That's not ideal. Not ideal at all. Oh, no. Ooh. Oh, wait. Ooh, he could be all right here. No, no. Move the Phantom. Move the Phantom. Oh, wait, though. Wait, though. Oh, how's he going to deal with this? How's he going to deal with this? He's going to lose. That's how he's going to deal with it. He's going to deal with it by losing. I think the lasers were targeting the flames when they should have been targeting the Scorps there. Unfortunate. So it's Keeper again takes the win against Flutschfinger. If it goes to the seventh game, which it will if Path wins, Flutsch has got to be feeling a bit nervous about that. Flutsch has got to be feeling a bit nervous about that. Okay. Didn't even use it. Yeah, he had the obelisk. He didn't use it. Maybe double half. Maybe double half would be the option for him. But he didn't go that way. And it's cost him. So, actually, I'm going to open this because we know it's Path Boswell. It's Path Boswell again. If Path can win, it goes to a deciding game. It's going to be a Flutsch Keeper. And we could still see Path go out. Flutsch. Flutsch was a lot closer there to beating Keeper than he was in his other two games. So, who knows what we're going to see. But Path knows he has to win here. And then it's out of his hands. But yeah, top game. I hope you guys have enjoyed that. Really top game. This Keeper guy ain't bad. All right. Well, if they advance, you'll be playing him yourself in a final. Blade, best of nine. Well, wake up. We want war. Wake up. Want war. Wake up. See, the remastered, they moved the We Want Wall Wake Up along a little bit, and that threw me out. Solomon versus Seth. Just Seth. From God to Cain to Seth. I am his right hand, and I'm going to shut up now. Path 2 running, 2-2-2. This is a good deck for him. Better deck than Boswell's got. Better deck than Boswell's got. That drone spam. That drone spam ain't going to hold up well against three anti-air units. Look at that pretty, pretty dancing. Nobody cares. Nobody cares, Path 2. Venom Shade, pretty good. Good combo. 2-2-2 doesn't, normally don't like that. Nod can make it work. GDI struggle with free building for first missile, but Nod can do it. Venom answer. Gonna need Pitbull out to counter. You're gonna need it fast. There's the shots coming in. Infantry coming in to finish the job. Talon out. Now that necessitates bikes. 10, 20, he's stalled. All he can do is try and whittle the infantry down just a little bit while he gets the funds. There's the time. Double Talon. What a mistake and a maker. That was a misjudgment from Boswell. Now he's in trouble here. Because bikes are much easier to build. And now how's he going to deal with this? Oh, that Talon though. Yeah. What's he going to do here? The JJTs are going to die here. The Talon needs to be taken out. Bikes are going to have to move around to deal with it. He's going Talon spam. And that ain't a good shout. Because it ain't going to... See, that. See, that's why. That's why it's a bad idea. Missile to Path. Lasers out. Missile troops. Whatever. Who cares? You know, they perform the same function. D. Venom dies. Switch targets. No. Now it's going to keep firing on a Pitbull. Whatever. Lasers out from Path to deal with the Pitbull. Going to see a Shade in a minute, I would imagine. Yeah, targeting the Talon, that's a good call. So even the lasers will be able to take it down. Yeah, one shot, in fact. Takes it down. Nice work. Pitbull, I don't know about that right now. The Pitbull doesn't have anything to do. Drones, though. I don't know about the drones. Just going Militants, Rifleman rather, would have been a better call there. Because there's enough lasers out that the drones could just get whittled down. Got a Stealth Tank out in the background sitting around. Oh, there's the drill pod. And, oh, no. The stealth tank does not get to fire. Oh, my God. Oh, the stealth tank didn't move fast enough. And all of a sudden, shit is looking dicey. Oh, the stealth tank can't get on the pad. Get on the pads fast. Oh, he can't get on there. Oh, my God. Boswell with the micro. If he'd got Venom, he could have just flown it right over. But 'twas not to be. And all of a sudden, Boswell might be saying, hey, Keeper, take a rest. I'm going to win this game. We're going to go through 4-2. Maybe go have a drink. Have some Pringles. I got this, bro. And Path 2 is going to be like, should I go double harvester? Maybe I should go double harvester. That's going to be his thought process right now, I'm pretty sure. And out come the drones. Look at those drones getting whittled down. It's beautiful, beautiful. All right. Venom out. There was already a Venom out. That's not great. It's not great. He's having to retreat. Ooh, and the shots got wasted. They didn't get the value there. He can't. Oh. Ooh, I don't know about this now. That drone has to die. Ironically, he could win the game just using this drone alone. Oh, well, he could have even died. Ion cannon activated. Oh, now it's all up for grabs. Now it's up for grabs. Oh, it's the power of Solomon, kids. The power of Solomon. The power of drone spam. Boswell knocks out Path 2 and Flutschfinger with a 4-2 win. If only Path had built a second harvester. You know? Team Keepwell advances to the final. That's the end of this YouTube video. Again, bloody blah, subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much.